Have you ever been in a car that's run out of gas? No matter how powerful the engine is, if it doesn't have the power source, the gasoline, it comes to a stop. Well, often we do too. Your power source is God. And I would like you to pray with me right now that you are fully empowered through you, inside of you. Let us pray. God's Spirit is within me right now. God's power is at work in all that I do, in all that is of concern to me. I feel the power of God today, and I am assured of this. I have faith that every need that I have will be met in a perfect way, at perfect time, and in a divine resolution to the ultimate destination of the solution. I know without a doubt that there is a right answer to every problem, and God has that answer for me now. I rely on God as my power source, trusting that I can meet whatever comes with courage and with new strength. I know, God, that with you all things are possible, and I know that your Spirit is at work in and through me, my life, and my affairs. I know that negative conditions or circumstances can't limit me any longer because you are with me, empowering me, that nothing can stand in the way of my good. Through the power that you give me of God's Spirit that is within me, I am guided and I am blessed in all my ways. Whatever the need, God, I know that you are with me, whether it is a need in my own life or if I'm concerned about a loved one. I release it to you, God, and I know that it will be met and right answers will be revealed. I thank you, God, that your Spirit is empowering me now, that you are giving me the energy, the stamina, the momentum that I need to help me to keep on keeping on and to help me meet my every need. In Jesus Christ's name we pray. Amen.